Hi guys, welcome back to Soft Asia Tech. In this video, I will show you how to create a Toggle FAQ list in your WordPress page or blog using WP Bakery Page Builder. To add a Toggle list in your blog like this, first you need to log in to the dashboard. Once you successfully logged in to your site, go to Pages and click on Add New. Now add page title and publish the page. Now click on WP Bakery Page Builder. And then click on Backend Editor. Remove first row. Now you can see Add Element button. Click on it. In third line, you can see FAQ Toggle Element Question Answer Block Widget. Click on it. Now here you have to change Toggle settings. First you have to add Toggle title or question. Scroll down. Here you can change the content or answer of question. Scroll down. From style, you can change the toggle style. Also, you can change the icon color and font size. Now save changes and preview the page. Now when you click on this plus button, this answer will appear. Go back to editor, edit this element, scroll down. You can change default straight close to open. Now save changes and preview. When the page loads, the answer will appear and you have to minimize it. Now he will add more questions. Now go back to editor and duplicate this widget as much as you want to. Now click on edit button and change the content. Now change default open state from open to close. Save settings. Now preview the page. You can see now we have three questions. Now he will change the style of these toggles. For this, go back to editor and edit first widget. Scroll down. From the style, you can change any style that you want. After this, save changes and preview again. Now you can see arrow at the end of text. You can change style of any Save changes and preview again. Now you can see the toggle plus element animation was changed. That's how you can add FAQs toggle list in your WordPress blog using WP Bakery Page Builder. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.